Hello students, today we will start our general knowledge. Let's start with chapter 25, famous scientists of this world. As we know, there are so many scientists whose discoveries, whose amazing discoveries and inventions make this world a beautiful place. They play a vital role in this world. So in this chapter we will study about the famous scientists and their inventions. So what is your question? Just have a look, that is given in your page number 58. Name the scientist using the clues given. Here few pictures are given and some clues are also given here, and you have to write the name of the scientist who invent or who did all this discovery. So let's start with the first picture. As you can see, this is the picture. As you can see, this is the picture of Marie Curie, who discovered radium. Radium that helps with curing cancer. Now come to the second picture. This is the picture of Isaac Newton. Isaac Newton was the greatest physicist who discovered that gravity is the reason for objects to fall to the ground when dropped. So the correct answer is Isaac Newton. You can check all the spelling, or you can write all the spellings from the help of that is given in your textbook. Now third picture is the picture of Louis Pasteur, who discovered the process of pasteurization. It is a process of heating milk to kill the germs. He also invented so many vaccines for many diseases like cholera, anthrax, smallpox and rabies. Now come to the fourth picture. This is the picture of Galileo, who invented the telescope. He also proved that the sun is at the center of our solar system with the planets revolving around it. Now come to the next chapter, chapter number 28, Stay Fit. In this chapter we are going to learn about the different types of exercises. Now students, as you know, exercises is of four types. What are these types? These are endurance, strength, balance and flexibility. Now all these exercises keeps our body, our heart and our lungs healthy. Now the first exercise is endurance or aerobic exercises, which keep our heart and lungs healthy. Strength make our muscles strong. Balance exercises help to prevent falls by improving the balance of the body. And the last one is flexibility, which give freedom to the muscles. Now children, here few pictures are given here, and what you have to do, you have to write the name of these different types of exercises, and the words or the name of exercises are given in your help box. Now let's start with the first picture. As you can see, this is the picture of jogging. Second one is the picture of brisk walking. Come to the third picture. This is the picture of a type of exercise, dancing. Now the next one is weight lifting. Come to the next picture. This is yoga. As you know, we celebrate
World Yoga Day on 21st June. Yoga also keep our body fit and healthy. Now the next form of exercise is Tai Chi. Next one is swimming, and the last one is skipping. All these exercises keep our body fit and healthy. They give strength to our muscles and they give flexibility or shape to our body. So children, chapter 25 and 28 is completed. Here are a few homeworks for all of you. Just have a look. Chapter 26 is your homework. What you have to do, you have to write the names of the food with the help of the clues given in your books. So complete this chapter by yourself. Page number 59 and 60, do by yourself. And the next thing is sense organs quiz. This is a sense organs quiz. As you know, we have 5 sense organs in our body. So what you have to do, this is the sense organs quiz. You have to do it by yourself. In our next class, we will start our chapter number 27, Branches of Science. Thank you.